Just gotta keep it up and maybe. Just maybe.
I'll
take a round off of that. Tell you, Zang moves very aggressively, and it's gonna be, I feel like this is gonna be difficult for him because, like, Charles, all those pokes, he's so good at keeping it out.
Okay,
now can Zang download him? I can bring this back. That jumping is so good. Probably should start. I don't know. Is DP gonna work against that? I think it should, but. He's just not used to people being so aggressive in the air. Ooh, overhead.
Ooh.
He's hoping he'd press a button, and then he'd just get like it just gets snuffed by his weapon flip. Oh, DP right back. So hard to jump in
and
right in half.
Is that Dragon Ball over there?
That like weird low whatever that is, command grab. I think it's a command grab, but whatever it is, that low special gets me every time.
Ooh.
There you go. That's the card. Oh man. He just keeps going for it. No, not the mountain corner. I'm surprised he didn't get punished harder for that. Oh, descend, good. Good choice in my opinion. Oh no, he was too hasty with this. To not throw out a panic button during, like, when somebody's got descent. Just like that. That will help that, because that's just gonna, like, wreck you. Definitely something I would say this game is somewhat nerve-wracking. It's fun, but it's nerve-wracking at times. Oh, man. Cross-up version.
Yeah.
Charlotte's poker. Oh, snuffed it with a light. Oh, man.
Charlotte.
That oppressive air pressure from Charlotte. Oof.
Dentoある当家のエンブレムにかけて負けられる!